Our team coverage continues with the economic impact of the storm. Hotels on Fort Myers Beach are already seeing the effects as people change their Labor Day weekend plans ahead of Dorian. NBC2's Ashley Dyer is live from the beach.
The Pierview Hotel doesn't know if their balcony rooms will stay empty, like what you're seeing right now, or if they'll fill up last minute. Well, let's say that's because they're getting cancellations from people up north. But on the other side of things, people on the east coast of our state are actually making reservations here.
A lot of people will try to escape the storm over there, and they come over this direction.
Stephen Lissay owns the Holiday Court Motel. He hasn't seen any cancellations yet.
I really have no concerns here.
And with the uncertainty of the storm,
it might hit the east coast.
He's preparing for anything. Meanwhile, just down the street, the Best Western is being hit with a handful of last-minute cancellations.
People just get nervous, get antsy, wanting to know what's going on, and the only thing we can do is just wait and see and listen to what the weather report says.
Several of the hotels we stopped in at told us guests are rescheduling their trips, worried it might be a washout.
We just don't know. It's just that wait and see.
Vacationers we talked to don't seem too worried just yet.
It's just like any other storm. Of course, you always have your supplies. We're Floridians. We adapt and overcome.
Our NBC2 meteorologist telling me as we get closer to the end of the week, we're going to have a much better idea where exactly the storm will hit. Stick with NBC2 as we continue to monitor Tropical Storm Dorian. I'm live on Fort Myers Beach. Ashley Dyer, NBC2.